failure of oversight and accountability doesn't just harm individuals involved.